Sedentary lifestyle and overeating can truly cause to obesity. And I think especially with the pandemic and everything that we faced, being confined to such a small space, that's maybe caused us to gain a little bit of weight. But at the end of the day, we have to take care of ourselves. We used to have such dynamic lives, you know, roaming from one end to another, being really energetic. But we can't give any excuse at the end of the day. Our health is so important, and taking care of our physical health will also impact our mental and emotional health. So today, let's learn a few asanas that can really help burn some calories, boost our metabolism, so that we can become more confident in ourselves and truly take care of ourselves. So let's get started. Surya Namaskar modification, being a dynamic flow of asanas, helps to work a variety of muscles in the body, thus making it a perfect tool for weight loss. Begin in Samasthiti. As you inhale, exhale, hands in Pranamudra at the heart center. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana, back bend. Exhale, forward bend into Uttanasana. Then inhale and exhale into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Push the shoulders in, activate your whole body. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, relax the shoulders. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. And then inhale, exhale, step both feet towards the front into Uttanasana. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana, squeeze the glutes, back bend. And then exhale, back to Pranamudra. Repeat on the other side. Next, let's try a variation of Kati Chakrasana, dynamically done. Inhale, raise the hands up, exhale, forward bend. Inhale up, exhale, twist to the right. Continue doing this. Alternate movements, first right, then left. So inhaling up, exhale, bend, inhale, up, and twist. Perform this for 10 rounds. Now, let us come into Vajrasana, a simple sitting pose. This posture is said to improve digestion and metabolism by increasing blood circulation to the lower abdominal region. So close your eyes and sit here for a few deep breaths, calming and centering yourself. Next, we will perform a dynamic version of Phalakasana, or the plank pose. Start in a plank position with the elbows locked. Make sure the entire body is in one line, not having the hips too high or too low. From here, we will start doing shoulder taps. The key is to keep the core engaged. Do 10 taps on each side and then relax. Gently come on to a standing position. For a standing walkout plank, inhale, raise the hands up, exhale, forward bend. Move the palms forward into a plank position. Exhale down into Balasana. Inhale back into Phalakasana. And then palms come back into Uttanasana. Inhale Urdhva Hastasana. And coming back to Samasthiti. Perform 5 rounds. Now very gently moving into Dandasana. And then bend the knees in. Inhale Naukasana. And then lift yourself into a baby Tolasana. This will really help engage the core, lift yourself as much as you can, and perform this for 5 repetitions, feeling that core. lifting yourself off the mat for a few seconds. And then relax again in Dandasana. Finally, we will do side lying leg raises, starting by lying on the right side and stretch your legs out, keeping your toes pointed. Inhale and raise the leg up. Perform 10 repetitions on each side. So practice these asanas regularly, but along with that, you can add, of course, a healthy diet, healthy lifestyle, because at the end of the day, all of this will help us in our weight loss journey. And most importantly, it's all about acceptance, accepting ourselves wherever we are on our journeys of weight loss, because we have to love ourselves to be able to progress. So don't forget to just be positive, and we'll do it. And namaste.